Crazy Mob, it's your boy King.
And it's your girl Nay.
And today I'm back. We're back with another video, man. So you already know what's going on, bro. So y'all done read that title, y'all done seen that thumbnail, man. So basic math, 2 + 2 = 4. You dig what I'm saying? My baby girl right here looking all good and stuff, looking all pregnant. You know what I'm saying? You pregnant like a mug. Good baby. Let me see that pregnant stomach.
I just literally had a baby just now. Today.
You had a baby just now?
Today I had a baby.
So today, you know what I'm saying? Basically, today was one of the days Neek been dying for a dog. Another dog, you know what I'm saying? For y'all, most people out there who know, we had a dog named Bentley or whatnot. We had Bentley, and salute to Bentley. But
we got him too young and he passed away.
Yeah, we got Bentley too young from the person gave it to a person, and then Caitlin, which is her friend, gave it to her because she didn't want it anymore. And you know what I'm saying, by it being so young from the mama and whatnot,
a little
and stuff like that, it needed his mom, so he passed away like that. For y'all who've been asking about Bentley, so Neek always wanted a dog, always been wanting a dog. I honestly wanted a new dog too. You know what I'm saying? Honestly, the dog is right here. That's the dog.
It's a blue pit.
We have a blue pit. You know what I'm saying? We call him Bronco.
Rocco.
I said Bronco.
Oh, you want Bronco? Because I like Bronco.
His name is Rocco. That's his name, is Rocco or whatnot. Oh, he had a book on his nose. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, but he had that stuff on the crown. But he a blue pit, you know what I'm saying? His bloodline.
His bloodline
is Razor.
He already peed on me.
His bloodline is Razor and Blue Joe. He's so good. He's so good looking. You know what I'm saying? I always wanted a blue pit as well. Look at his eyes.
Okay, you hold him and I'm going to record.
Honestly.
He's so heavy, y'all. And he's just a baby.
Yeah, he's healthy. Yeah.
And he got long nails already. Him show tubes.
He healthy.
Him such a tubes baby.
Dang, bro, you want to let me hold you?
Don't let you hold him. That's the thing. Okay. He don't like being up in the air and all that.
This a blue pit. You know what I'm saying? I always wanted a blue pit ever since. You know what I'm saying? So I got it because I was like, it's a good bloodline. Razor and Blue Drew. Good little bloodline.
And him so cute.
So tomorrow, if you're watching this tomorrow, 9 out of 10, we got to probably, we just got him today. So
we're gonna go get him some stuff.
So we're gonna go to the journey and adventure. We're gonna go to Walmart and buy him some things for him to sleep on tonight and stuff like that.
Maybe something to get him comfortable, like a toy or something.
Yeah, get him something comfortable he can play with.
And we're gonna take him to the doctor some more to get his shots and stuff.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
All right, so what we gotta do now is
go to Walmart,
get him some stuff. Okay, bro, okay, it's okay. Go to Walmart, get him some stuff.
When we got him, he was asleep with his family. His brothers and sisters, he was just knocked out. Look at his claws stuck on your hand.
It's okay.
He got to get his nails cut. Because he going to hurt himself.
Yeah, he just clawing everything up. So, we finna go to this journey, man. We finna go, you know what I'm saying? Smash that like button if you already love Rocco, man. You know what I'm saying? Comment below right now. Spam comments right now. And be like, welcome to Crazy Mob. Rocco, you know what I'm saying? Everybody smash it right now. Welcome, Rocco, you know what I'm saying?
So is it Rocco or Ronco? I like Ronco.
Rocco?
Mm-hmm.
What I was saying, Rocco?
Mm-hmm.
I don't Ronco. I like Ronco.
Ronco.
I like Ronco.
I like Ronco.
Comment below, man, if you think Rocco or Rocco or
Ronco.
Or Ronco. Rocco or Ronco. You know what I'm saying? Which one you like? I kind of like that Ronco.
How we spell it? Like, when we take it to the vet, how we spell it? We gonna figure all that out. Anyway. All right, y'all, so we in the Walmart. We gonna go get a bed first because he is really, really sleepy. And we wanna get the bed first just so that he can have something to lay on inside the basket so we don't have to carry him because he look all uncomfortable. But we had to go to, like, this is our second Walmart going to because we really didn't wanna leave him in the car. And the lady who, when we walked in, she was like, is that a help dog? If that a service dog or
she actually said something.
Whatever she said, it didn't make sense. So we just went to another one because we was like, you're doing the most. Just because the dog we can hold in our hand is freaking.
All right, man. So look, we in this mug. So the stuff is really far. You know what I'm saying? Garden Center. Hey, where the dog stuff would be at? Garden Center?
You know, dog stuff like that's by the best, like that's by.
Like Kent, like Pennels and stuff.
Like by the crafts and stuff. Like that's towards the back of the store. Like go towards electronics and just keep going straight.
I all bet. Right. Oh, God, we way on the wrong side.
Like that,
we on the wrong side. So what y'all got going on? So what y'all, man, let me get, what y'all call the dog? Y'all got the dog name right?
Ronco.
Which one?
Ronco.
I'm gonna go this way. I gotta be back there with the mom, chilling. You afraid to vlog and walk? That's why you don't hold the camera like that?
I don't want nobody to look at me.
You don't want nobody looking at you? That's why I don't let you record, because you be afraid of what people be gonna say. Listen, y'all, if you're a YouTuber, man, if that's what you wanna do, let them know, man. This is what we do, you know what I'm saying? They gotta record us, you know what I'm saying? We gonna walk. All right, this is the dog stuff. This is the dog beds and stuff like that. You need them something soft? You want that one? There you go, give him that one.
It matches fur.
There you go. Like Rocky, honey. Come here. Rocky, you gotta get in there, buddy. You gotta get in there, buddy.
He likes it.
Oh, he good. He good. So what else we need? We need... How much was it? Where them pads at? The dog pad that he on.
P-pad?
Yeah. You gonna need those.
Right here, a training pad.
Okay. What was the good ones?
The ones that was
sitting
right here. Look at him.
Oh, he good to go, y'all.
Oh, look, his paws. He gonna have to get them cut. They keep sticking
in
everything.
Oh, okay. You might go follow yourself.
Oh, look at him. He looks so happy. That's the one for him. He's like, oh, his paws.
Yeah, you might have to get his paws.
I'm gonna cut him tonight. Look, I'm gonna cut him myself.
You might have to get him, just follow him. Oh yeah, you could do it like that too.
I used to cut my dog's paint off.
Just cut his nails and he'll be good.
I need to cut his
nails. What's up the hell?
Let me see. Okay, you want?
Y'all already know. We gotta get him a toy.
You want a skinny one?
Yeah, the one's good for him, yeah. You gotta get him a toy. Get your little chew toy. You want a chew toy?
You don't like that.
We're gonna buy a little chew toy anyway. We're gonna get a little chew toy, and we need something
that's gonna.
Yeah, we gotta get a bigger one. We need something else. In my life, gonna make so much noise. You're gonna make so much noise, bro. You're gonna be chewing. You'll be like, shut up. You got me?
Yes,
all right. Go ahead and shut yourself on the vlog, man.
Really?
Yeah, bro.
Really? Thank you.
Go ahead and shut yourself up, man. What's your name again, bro?
Marlon,
man. Look, man. My man's out here, bro. You already know what's going on, man.
Thank you, man.
All right, bro.
All right, bro. I mean, I saw your GT, so I was like, I gotta find you.
Yeah, that's me.
And
I'm
was
here.
Look over there, and I saw some of my friends, and so I was like, where are you at?
Yeah, that was me, man. That's in here. Look, we just bought our dog or whatever, whatnot. So I'm trying to get the stuff for him and stuff like that.
Nah, bro. Nice to meet you, man.
All right, bro.
Thank you, man. You made my night, bro.
All right, bro. You made mine.
Cause all right,
you too.
Thank you.
People are so nice. Oh my God. He just looking like. Okay, guys, I'm ready to go.
I like that one, so we're gonna get that
one. You like that one? All right, we're gonna get that one done.
So,
what else we need? We need a kennel. We need a cage. That's the thing we need. We need a cage. And that's what we're gonna need, because I ain't gonna cap. Going in my mama's house right now? Going in my mama's house? Like Ty say. I'm just gonna say it. Going into my mom's house? She's not gonna have it. How you doing?
Oh, look, these training treats.
training tweet. Come on, bro.
You think we should get these?
I mean, you can. I need to do something to my hair. That's what I need to do. I need to do something to my hair.
These training tweets.
Let me get some.
You probably gonna go eat them right now, huh? Right. What you think, babe?
Okay.
Alright, pepperonis. He's knocked out. He like that, babe.
Yeah, he knocked out. He's asleep. He's knocked out. Hey, they got the cages, I think, right here. You have more cages than this? You have more cages than this? Cages. I'm just saying, because you never know. I don't know. We don't want no... We don't want no cat cage. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm so sorry.
How y'all doing?
I'm doing good. You don't want no cake?
Huh?
Oh, I'm sorry, excuse me. Okay. Flexing on a nigga for a pop out. Mm-hmm.
That's too dark.
Too dark?
Yeah, because if you put it on, it's like...
I never had to get him. Gate cage, you feel me? All that extra stuff. Gotta get him all that, bro. What else? I think we need something else. We may need something else. We got the boot. We got the pool, the little bowl thing.
We got his.
We got his food. We got the doggy sweets. We got his little pad thing. We have this. We have his fingernail clippers. That toy.
We got him toys.
He really doesn't need anything else. What do I need out of here on Walmart since I'm in here?
I need body wash.
I need hair stuff.
I know you have to not.
Yep. Don't. She always do like that, bro. Cause I don't. No, I do not. Nigga, I waited till the last minute. You was busy today. You was really busy. You was busy today. But don't do me that. So right now we at the house, and we clipping his nails because his nails are so sharp. Clip his nails. His nails are so sharp, and every time he was laying on that thing, he was pulling. He was just pulling. So
that's
like
all I could do for right now.
Got the bottom ones. I don't. Ow, you scratching me now? Gotta get those down there.
I'm gonna hurt them. I'm scared. I'm gonna let the professional do them.
How this?
Mm-mm.
See, he out here. So, he really done. See, he loved this thing. You got him a little collar. Just put his little bed and stuff up there. So, like, he likes this look. No place like home. He's really good. He has to move it now. Oh, hey.
What?
You got a bark? You barking at me now?
He's like, leave me alone.
He's like, leave me alone.
That's our first time.
That's my first time hearing him bark. Fajin, he full, y'all, so we gave him some food and he ain't want to eat. I mean, he ate his food or whatever, so now he won't bark.
Oh, that's the first time hearing him bark. I'm so tired.
You so tired? You so tired, baby?
Mm-hmm.
You so tired. So, look, man, knee tired or whatever, man, so y'all comment below right now. Hold on. Let me go in this bathroom. Y'all comment below right now. My hair is looking a mess, bro. Don't worry, man. Tomorrow, Nick should be putting my hair back how it was, how I want it to be, and stuff like that. I like it better like that because it don't really be all that. Like, I don't have to, I don't know. I be lazy. I just get up and shake my hair and go, I really got good hair. I really have good hair. It's just the fact, like, I really got good hair. It's just the fact that it's just dry. But anyway, that's not the point. But anyway, make sure y'all like this video. Subscribe to this channel. Press that notification bell, man. Y'all comment below if y'all think Ronco. Is it Ronco or Rocco? Ronco or Rocco. To me, it don't really sound no difference, but Rocco or Ronco, you know what I'm saying? Which one y'all think? You know what I'm saying? He part of Crazy Mom now. You know what I'm saying? Like I said in the beginning, for people that don't remember, we had a dog named Bentley, you know what I'm saying? I think the person who gave it to us got him, you know, a little bit too early before his before he was time. So I think he needed his mom and he got sick and stuff like that. But at the end of the day, man, got a blue pit. Happy for it. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all like the video, subscribe to the channel, press the notification bell, man. Let's get straight to a whole nother video. You did want to show me that, that's something else. Y'all, or what else?